The fifth annual Festival of Russian Culture took place in northern Manhattan, where parents brought their children to celebrate their Russian heritage and to become a part of this all-day event, featuring traditional music and dance, field games, and multiple stage performances.
Well, today we have a Russian festival, and we come here because we have a Russian background. We want our children to keep the language, we want them to know the songs.
And we brought her here especially for this event, because we are Russian, she was born here. But we are here, so we still try to keep our culture, whatever we can keep.
Our daughter was born here, but she speaks Russian, she is a part of Russian culture in America.
The event was also celebrating the 50th anniversary of the first manned flight to space by Yuri Gagarin, and a drawing competition in his honor brought all the kids together.
Like drawing?
Yes.
Can you tell me something in Russian? Tell me how to say hi.
Привет.
The Russian-American Culture Heritage Center was instrumental in creating the festival and bringing children's folk ensembles as part of the celebration.
The mission of our organization is to save and disseminate Russian culture. So every year we choose the best children's group from Russia and from the US.
Consul General of the Russian Federation in New York spoke on the importance of preserving the Russian culture.
It helps the children to remember its motherland, to remember language, to remember history and the culture. And I'm sure the more you know about your own culture, the better is your life.
New York State Senator Adriano Espaillat also joined the event to celebrate the Russian-American heritage.
The strength of New York City is right at the center of its diversity. So every time a community expresses itself through their culture and their heritage, it makes us all stronger.
Doll crafters and professional Russian actresses entertained the kids throughout the day, while street vendors showcased their art and spoke to children about Russian history.
I think it's very important to make this fair together, this Russian people, American people.
It's very important to keep our culture. We live far away from our country, but we gotta keep it, because we're still Russian. We're Americans, we love this country, but it's our culture.
The Russian Americans are proud to be here today as part of this celebration, which brings back memories of their homeland and allows their children to learn more about their culture and preserve their Russian heritage. For BronxNet, Victoria Pavlova.